Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm BeautybyCeCe. Welcome to my channel. Hit that subscribe button to become a part of the CeCe family.
You say I'm wrong cause I cheated out of spite. I say you wrong cause you cheated every night. So if he a dog, I'm a dog too. If he a dog, I'm a dog too. If he a dog, I'm a dog too. You tried to play me, but the joke's on you.
So, by the title, you know today is the day. So today is June the 22nd. I am definitely like a whole week late with this video. It was supposed to go up on Saturday, but I've been so busy and stuff has just been coming up. But I finally have some time to film this video and it will be up tomorrow. I'm gonna edit it tonight and then schedule it to go up tomorrow. So you guys will see this on the 23rd of June. But as you guys know, my giveaway is completely closed and finished. It finished up on Friday last week, and this week it is Friday. I'm a whole week late. Like, it's... Anyways. My giveaway is over. Complete. Finito. Es finito. Finito. Ooh, that loud clap. Thunderclap. But today is the day for me to announce the winner. So I'm just gonna babble a little bit before announcing the winner. I'm gonna throw it in the middle and then I'm gonna put some stuff afterwards so you guys will just be really confused and wanna know where the winner is. But I think, like, just for you guys who don't really care about anything else I'm saying, I'll probably cut out the part where I said the winner and just copy it and put it also right here. So you guys can just watch this video, get it over with, and then move on with your life if you did not win. That's just to kill the suspense, because you guys are going to be like, oh, I don't know where to fast forward. Reem Ahmed. I'm not sure if you're a female or male. I don't want to say he or she and just be like judging. So you are the winner. Congratulations. That was the applause. But first of all, I want to start out by shouting out one of my subscribers. Just a random subscriber. Well, not a random subscriber. You're part of the CC fam. So one of my CC fams for asking me to do this look. First, I'm going to shout out Florencia Lopez. But I just ask you guys to comment, like, anything you want to see from me. Also, do it now. But just comment, like, anything you guys want to see from me, whether it's like a makeup look or a challenge or a haul. Just don't be asking me to buy like $60 products and stuff, because it's not gonna happen. Kelly has to work her job, which I'm in my uniform shirt, just got off work. Shout out to me, ballin'. But I'm gonna put this screenshot in for you guys. She asked me, can I do a burgundy eye look? So I did one today. Killed it. If you want to see a tutorial, Florencia, I know you probably do. So girl, I'll probably do one for y'all. But just let me know if you guys want to see a tutorial on this eye look. If you don't want to see it, like, I'm not gonna do it. But if y'all do want to see it, I will do it. And just comment any ideas of, like, stuff you really want to see. I did, like, the Scylla sponge, but I've never put it up because I'm like, what if they don't want to see it? I have, like, heck of videos with Jane Entertainment, like the No Thumb Challenge, and we did the Truth or Dare video. I think we did a Smash or Pass video. We did a Smash or Pass on her channel, so the link to that video will be down below, as well as her channel. Of course, subscribe to my baby Jane Entertainment. I think we also did, like, a try not to sing challenge. So if you guys want to see any of those videos, I have them on my computer. I haven't edited them or anything because I'm like, what if you guys don't want to see them? Like, I have a What's in My Purse that I filmed a while ago, but I do an updated one. Oh, that was the sound of my purse. I just smacked my purse. Updated, like, What's in My Bag Purse for what I take to work, stuff like that. So yeah, shout out to Florencia Lopez. She's the OG for this week for inspiring this look. Also, but I told you, I asked you guys to comment on my video and I will give you a shout out. So, if you get the thing correct. So, I'm going to tell you guys which comment was correct. Shout out to the OG. So, I'm going to shout out Tonya Brown. Because in my last video in the Get to Know Me tag, you guys now cannot answer and have it correct because you probably will watch this video and know the answer. But I did a question where it's like, what's your favorite drink? And my favorite drink is cheer wine, if you guys did not watch it. But you totally should if you didn't, to learn some fun facts about moi. But Miss Tonya Brown is from Georgia and she knows what cheer wine tastes like. She said it's like cherry Coke or cherry Pepsi, but with like a more intense cherry flavor. That is very true. When I first drank cherry wine, I was thinking cherry Pepsi because Pepsi is distinctly different from Coke. Like, you might think like it tastes similar, but it's not at all. Like, to me, it tastes totally different. And it's more cherry Pepsi than cherry Coke because cherry Coke is like, you can just have it and it tastes like Coke. And with like a splash of cherry juice in there. But for me, the perfect mix for me of cheer wine is definitely Dr. Pepper and cherry. So it's cherry Dr. Pepper to me, but also I would take cherry Pepsi because a lot of people don't know what Dr. Pepper is or have tasted Dr. Pepper. But Dr. Pepper is one of my fave drinks, and it was my favorite drink until, see this pink thing? I put my phone in it. It's hanging off my clothing rack. Oh my gosh, if you guys want a room tour, let me know. My room is not big. It's actually really small, but just to like show you guys what's in my room and you know, like the cool stuff I have in my room. And if you guys want a makeup collection, let me know as well. I don't have a huge makeup collection because I buy it. Me and my mom buy it. But if you guys want a makeup collection, let me know as well. I'm babbling, like I always babble in all my videos. But yeah, if you guys want those videos, let me know. Also, anyways, that was my two shout outs. So shout out to Tonya Brown for getting that right in my Get to Know Me tag. I told y'all I would give you a shout out, so shout out to you. And also shout out to Florencia for inspiring this look. So, just gonna hop into it, talking about my giveaway and why I did my giveaway and like, you know, what inspires me a little bit. Just to give you guys some background. So first of all, I did my giveaway because when I started my channel, I figured I wouldn't get a lot of subscribers. So I was like, if I ever give 100 subscribers, then I'll just give them some stuff, like do a giveaway just because. But I was like, but I'll never reach 100 subscribers, so that doesn't even matter. I won't even ever have to buy anything because I'll never get 100 subscribers. And then just like to reach 100 subscribers, like it was, I'm about to get all sentimental. It was hard. When I first started my channel, it was even hard just on my own because I was trying to get, I didn't really have support from my mom. Like, she never really cared about my YouTube career in the beginning. Like, she was always like, well, why you gotta do that? It's a hobby. That don't get you no money. You need to go get a job or you need to do whatever. It's not making you no money. It's not doing nothing for you. It's just a fun hobby you like to do. I understand you like to do it, but there's other things we got to do. And it's like, you know, I never felt like I had a purpose to do it. Like, why upload a video? Nobody watching. So just hitting 100 subscribers lets me know that 100 people out there in America are actually paying attention to me. Like, are actually listening to me, are actually, you know, watching me, or actually, you know, even like, especially if I get like a comment from someone and they're like, oh my gosh, I love this video, I've been watching your video, I'm like, oh my god, where have you been? You know, like, why haven't you commented before so we can be friends? Like, it's not even about like supporters. It's about having someone to talk to. Like, sometimes you just go to YouTube just to talk to somebody, to have a conversation with somebody, because nobody's gonna listen. I just never felt like I had anybody. And once I hit 100 subscribers, it was like, wow, someone out there is actually listening to me. And, you know, I could help someone, you know, with what I'm saying. There's 100 little baby CCs out there. Like, there's 100 CC family members out there that are paying attention to me and that are caring and listening to me. And it made me feel like I have a purpose in life. You know, you guys don't understand, but, like, YouTube is, like, more than just a place to brag and, like, talk about what you're doing. It's like a family. Like, you guys are like a family to me. And yeah, I'm really emotional about it. But I just want to thank you guys from the bottom of my heart for getting me to 100 subscribers. And then also, if you guys didn't know, when I hit 100 subscribers, I didn't do my giveaway yet because I had to go buy some more stuff for the giveaway. I didn't want it to be like a small giveaway. I wanted to give you guys back what you're giving me. Like, you're giving me all this confidence and all this love and support. And I wanted to give you guys back something, whether it's like material things or just love and support through a shout out. You know, if you guys want shout outs, let me know. Like, if you guys want a Q&A, let me know. I should totally do a Q&A. But, yeah, I just wanted to give you guys back stuff. So while I was like waiting to go, because, you know, I have to get money, I have to wait for my paycheck. But, you know, while I was like collecting things and waiting to go buy some stuff for my giveaway, I did a Cece Rose inspired tutorial and she shouted me out on her Snapchat and I got quite a few followers from that, like about... Sorry, I stopped because my camera got full. Long story short, didn't delete my old videos. Anyways, but I got shout out on her Snap story and it gave me like 50 subscribers and I was like freaking out because, you know, she's Cece Rose. Like, I was freaking out because she shouted me out, one, and two, that you guys subscribed to me because you actually wanted to see me. Like, you wanted to see the video and you saw the video and you liked it. And you wanted to subscribe. So thank you guys that came through her. You're lit. Don't think you're like any less of the CC fam just because you came through suggestion from someone else. If a friend suggested you to come over and watch my videos, you're CC fam when you hit that subscribe button. And it makes you even more CC fam when I know who you are and you comment. So everyone should comment. But yeah, to always stay connected with me, Snapchat is used on a daily basis. Yeah, I use my Snapchat on a daily basis. It's BABBY_Tunchi. So, follow me on there. Anyways. But, yeah, I just really wanted to tell you guys that it means so much to me that you guys subscribe to my channel. Like, especially the 100 or so people who were here before the giveaway even started. Like, I know I got about 100 to 150 subscribers just from the giveaway alone, which I knew would happen. But, I mean, if they unsubscribe, I wouldn't be mad because I've subscribed to people just for a giveaway before. Like, three, four different people. But, you know, I didn't unsubscribe. But if you unsubscribe, I wouldn't be mad. You subscribe for a purpose, and if you don't win, well, all of you are not going to win. There's one winner. So when you don't win, for the people who don't win, you know, you'll be mad and you'll want to unsubscribe. Feel free. I mean, if you're not here to be a CC fam, if you're just here to be giveaway winner, feel free to unsubscribe. I wish you wouldn't, but if you want to, feel free. But I've been blabbering enough. I just wanted to tell you guys, first of all, how thankful I was for you guys. And, you know, some backstory on why I started my YouTube channel. Well, not even why I started it. I told you guys why I started it already. But it might get to know me tag. Check it out. Link down below. But I just wanted to tell you guys a little bit about why I did the giveaway and, like, how much you guys mean to me. All right, now the time has come for me to announce the giveaway winner. So I took a screenshot of it. So I'm gonna just tell you guys, like, if you're the person, I'm just announce the person, then tell you the rules to claim your prize and all that jabba jabba. So, drum roll please. Listen up close. So, the 100 subscriber giveaway winner is... The winner is... I'm gonna tell you guys how the person entered and everything. So, the winner entered. I'm gonna give you guys like suspense leading into it. The giveaway, the winner entered on the 26th of May. So if you entered then, you have a chance right now. If you didn't, I'm sorry, but you did not win this time. They're under 18. If you're under 18, you must have your parents' consent. So I need a note from your mom. Like scanned in through your computer. No, I'm joking. As long as you got your parents' consent for me to send the package to your house, I will. So person, you are under 18. I just noticed that. So you have to get your parents' consent for me to send you the package. Just basically when I email you, email me back and say that, you know, your mom slash dad said it's okay for me to send the package to your house because I will know your address, so your parent has to be okay with that. But you won off of entry number 66. You were entry number 66, and the contestant's name is Reem Ahmed. I'm not sure if you're a female or male. I don't want to say he or she and just be like judging. So you are the winner. Congratulations. Woo! That was the applause. You won off of a Twitter follow. So you're going to have to, down in the comments below, comment your Twitter handle so everyone can know your Twitter handle. And also comment the email that you entered the giveaway with, because I have your email, and in order to confirm who you are, I need to see your email. And so then I will email you once you send me the email in the comments below on this video. You have to put, once again, you have to put your Twitter handle, like your username on Twitter, because that's how you won. And you have to put your email address, the one you use to enter the giveaway. Because I don't know, I have 4 or 5 different emails, so the one you used. But yeah, shout out to you, Reem Ahmed. You are from Cairo, Egypt. I know it's gonna cost money to ship to you, but I will do it. Psych, but for real, y'all are from Egypt and stuff. Like, y'all are from out of the country entering my giveaway, and I'm like, oh, I'm about to cry. Okay, let me get it together. I'm like really emotional because you guys watch me from like out of the country. Guys watch me from out of the country. Like, I wouldn't watch myself. No, I'm joking. But thank you so much, Reem, for entering my giveaway. Thank you so much for being you, for being amazing, for being the amazing person you are. Thank you so much, and we will be in contact when you comment. So the only rules I have for you, Reem, or for anyone, if you guys don't peep the ream down below, let me know. But you have 24 hours from when this video goes up tomorrow to reply, like with the comment, like with what I told you to reply. If you do not reply within 24 hours, sadly, you will no longer be the winner, and I will be taking down this video and basically editing it and just chopping out your name and putting in someone else's name, basically, because this is a great video. But I hope you do respond, because bitch, I don't fuck with bugs. That's one thing I don't do. Anyways, I hope you do respond, because you're the number one winner. You're the one whose name popped up when I hit draw winner. the generator drew you out. So congrats so much to you. It's crazy. I've had almost two, see, look, bug. I had 1,300 entries. I don't know how many people, I think it was like 200 something, almost 300 people enter, and 2,300 people, like 1,000 entries, because people entered multiple times. And it's crazy that number 66 wins, like entry number 66 out of the 1,300 entries. That's crazy, but that means you was on top of your game. That means you entered like quick. So you saw my video and you were like, oh my gosh, yes, and you entered. Because I know I was hanging, I was leading y'all on, basically. I was training y'all, like, come on. But like, for real, I was telling y'all that I was gonna do a 100 subscriber giveaway for like a month at least. And then when I finally had it, it was a great outturn though. I'm sad it's over, but it was a great turnout. So again, just all you gotta do is comment within the next 24 hours. Oh, my sherbet is melting. Comment down below the rainbow emoji, because first of all, it's still Pride Month, and second of all, I have this bomb rainbow sherbet. Shout out to my job. One, for carrying the sherbet, and two, for putting up with me. I don't know how anybody could do it. Thank you everybody for entering my giveaway. I'm so sorry if you did not win. I will be having another giveaway at 500 subscribers, so we lit. As long as I get more subscribers, I will always put out more giveaways. So I will see you guys in my next video game. I'll see you guys in my next video. Love you, CeCe fam. Bye. Wait. Have y'all seen the guy? Oh my god. The guy who auditions for American Idol. And he's like, hallelujah. Hallelujah. I'm screaming. You know, I should try to find that video and like add a little clip so you guys know what I'm talking about.
Composing, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. She tied you to a kitchen chair, she broke a foam and she cut your hair. I'm froze. It's not so one. You see the light. It's a cold. It's a broken. Hallelujah. Yeah. Hallelujah. Ooh. Ooh, yeah.
All right, bye.